Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you are all enjoying good health at your home. Today my topic is origami art. This art was basically introduced by Japanese. It is the art of paper folding. Its name derives from Japanese words ori, which means folding, and kami means paper. It consists of folding a single sheet of square paper without cutting, taping, and without using any glue. We can make different shapes to a square paper. I am going to make a fish by using origami technique. We need a square paper, as you can see in this video. Fold the upper left corner to the lower right corner, then unfold it. Fold the upper right corner to the lower left corner, again you will unfold it. Top half back, then unfold it. Your folding should be properly done if you want to get a desired shape. As you can see, I am not using any glue, any scissor. I am just making a fish by using a paper. Poke the center with your finger so that the center pops in. Bring the left and right sides together so that the paper collapses into a triangle. Rotate the left triangle left 90 degrees counterclockwise. Fold the bottom corner up a little above the center as shown. The top flap over the bottom one as shown in a video. Now turn the fish over and you are done. I will take a marker to draw an eyes of a fish. I hope you will like this video. Thank you so much.